new laws to keep children off of MySpace, Facebook, and other social networking sites.
Cyber criminals looking to do identity theft, and they're all over Facebook.
Facebook is in the news once again, and this time the social networking site is allowing the world to view its members.
29,000 convicted sex offenders having been registered on MySpace. It's shocking. And certainly I don't think anyone would say it's acceptable.
The change could be controversial for those members who value the privacy protections Facebook currently holds.